I'm going to import a couple of images from the cloud onto my site, and that's going to be done from the library's app. So all I have to do to import an image is navigate into the library with the image and click on the image that I'd like to import. Then under Actions, select Import. Now let's import an SVG graphic. WordPress doesn't allow us to import SVG graphics into the media browser. So this is a handy feature that we can import SVG graphics from the Assistant Pro Cloud.